Okay, well, we've been talking about the book 50 Shades of Grey because today we have been banding around who would be the actors and actresses to play these characters in the movie. Kristen Stewart and Ryan Gosling have been the two favourites. So we thought, let's have a look at this book. It is a little bit X-rated, but we're not going to say anything too dodgy because it is breakfast television.
But know that it's huge. This
is amazing. 30 million copies.
30 million copies, and the lady who's written these books, there's three in the series, she's made herself a lot of money. So
really it's a business story as well. So let's take a look first at some famous faces who have actually tried to read a paragraph or passage from this book.
He grabs me suddenly and yanks me up against him, one hand at my back holding me to him and the other hand... Oh, my God, I'm not going to say that. You know, is it okay if I paraphrase so that I don't say the exact words, but it's just more like I'm going to put it in my own words? He guides his hands across my... secret garden.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
My inner goddess roars in his oh-so-happy trail.
Okay, so that has set the scene. Now, we didn't want to throw Peter in the deep end, so we've all decided, including Nadine, that we will pitch in, but Peter is going to kick us off,
aren't
you?
I'll go first, but after having had a little pre-read of this, I can understand why I have never opened any of these books. It is just absolute nonsense. Anyway, here we go. I nod, wide-eyed, my heart bouncing off my ribs, my blood thundering around my body. I don't like this bit, Toni. He reaches down and from his pants pocket, he takes out his silver-grey silk tie, that silver-grey woven tie that leaves small impressions of its weave on my skin. Cue Tamati, quickly.
He moves so quickly, sitting astride me as he fastens my wrists together, but this time he ties the other end of the tie to one of the spokes of my white iron headboard.
He pulls at my binding, checking it's secure. I'm not going anywhere. I'm tied, literally, to my bed, and I'm so...
You can't say that.
I'm not saying that, Nadine.
He slides off my bed and stands beside it, staring down at me, his eyes dark with want, his look is triumphant, mixed with relief. Gosh, he's complex, isn't he?
Oh, yes, right. Very moody that character. Well done. I think, Peter, you were the best, I think.
Can I just
say... a bit intrigued to read the book now?
I want some Lee Child very quickly. Give me Jack Reacher any day.
Can I just say, we even tried to choose the most appropriate thing for breakfast by choosing a nice, sedate passage, but actually, you paraphrased, and oh, no, you read by the book, you paraphrased, and you paraphrased as well.
So we're obviously all a bit prudish and don't want to shock you on this morning, five to eight.
It gives an indication of the book.
There okay, 30 million copies, it's a huge deal. If you haven't heard about it, have a little sneak peek maybe at your bookshop.
Or maybe you might want to buy it for somebody that you know that might be into it.
Yeah, but don't offend them.
Or come and see me, I've got a copy, I'll lend it to you.
Nadine will give you the once over.